this race is very important for us just to continue developing and working together with the teams just to have the bike in the best condition for the Dakar.
It's been a crazy year for us with COVID and the world's changed, and it makes international travel a lot more difficult. But for us, with the Monster team, with Yamaha, we came here early, tried to do some road books and get prepared.
To be again here and we see everybody coming and competing in this race, you know. It's very important for everybody, you know, because it's a really hard race and you can learn a lot, you know.